name is Elona and I'm co-founder of Protosho. We all were born with a sweet tooth, but it could bring a lot of harm to our health, such as caries or obesity. FAO supposed that in the next 10 years, average sugar consumption will increase. That could lead to a bigger occurrence of such diseases. Protosho will decide this problem by producing natural, sugar and preservatives-free gems and sweets. In addition, it will bring wow effect to everybody because we have non-traditional recipes as pina colada that contains pineapple, coconut and rum. We have two client segments, B2B, like cafes and grocery stores, and B2C, including people who are looking for a healthy treat or people who are looking for an unusual presents. We can change our nature, but we all can change our habits, so let's do it together with Protosho.